Right, so we've been tagged again by his friend Chloe Ball, which she likes to pick us for some reason, doesn't she?
So we forget names. I'm going to tie. It's a Stakesy thing because I know they have a lot of Disney merch, especially from the park.
So it's Thursday, the 16th of July. So this is the Disney hashtag. No, hashtag Disney plush tag. I believe it was actually created by Lizzie in Disneyland. So down below in description there'll be a link to her channel. If it wasn't hers, then just let us know and we'll put whoever it belongs to. So this is basically showing five of your plushes.
Yep.
So number one is called Baby Mine. Show your oldest plush or the one that started your collection. Well, we're quite old, aren't we?
Yeah, you are.
So, also, with plush, we've counted plush as all across the range. So there's like beanies, Sumsums, all that type of thing. Got a normal dog here. So what I've picked, it's quite old. It is a beanie, but it was for the 15th anniversary of Disneyland Tokyo. You can see it's gone a bit yellow because it's that old. It used to be a collector's item, I don't know whether it still is. In the beanie days, these went for quite a lot of money because you could only get them from the park. I don't know how much. That's its original tag, tells you how much it was. So this, I think, is my oldest. So obviously, you can't have Mickey without Minnie, so I'm very honest about the show one. There's a Minnie to go with it. I have to excuse the dust, I've just took these off very high shelves in the house and so that's what we're having as number one for Baby Mine. Show your oldest plush or the one that started your collection. So number two section is called Sometimes the Smallest Things Take Up the Most Room in Your Heart. Show your smallest plush.
Yeah,
June, I don't understand. The camera's over here and you need to see what it is. So what is it, June?
Sumsum.
And where's it from? Tell us a bit about it. So that's everything June knows about this one. So this was for the 25th anniversary of Disneyland Paris, which was a few years ago. This was one of the special collector's ones. I think there were a Mickey and a Minnie one as well. I'm not sure if we got them or if that was in some different thing. So that's what we're classing as our smallest from the collection. So the next category is called A True Hero Isn't Measured by the Size of His Strength, but by the Strength of His Heart. Makes you think these ones, don't they? So this one is Show Your Biggest Plush. So here's his biggest plush. Who's this, June? Tell us everything you know about this one.
Stitch. And I know we bought him for Charlie a few years ago from Paris.
Yep. I don't know what their big store's called, just inside village area. World of Disney maybe, like all the rest. Charlie had it for a while in his bedroom, obviously. Now he's grown up and outgrown things like this, so we've adopted him and he's in our bedroom now. So when I'm at work on a night time, this is June's company, Emma's beer. So that's the one what we're classing as biggest. So do you want to read section four?
Wouldn't you have the focus on it and on the outside?
So as you can see, June's helping quite a lot in this one, aren't you? That's a good tag video. So number four, wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Show your newest plush. Now this one we were going to show for the smallest as well, because it's the smallest. Because we only just bought it a few days ago at a Disney shop sale.
Well, we bought three, didn't we?
Well, two of them were the same, so we just bought two. So if June wants to show you these. So these are classed as Disney's Tiny Big Feet range. So we've got a Mickey and a Goofy. Which, as I said, we're going to put these into the smallest category, but...
That's not Goofy.
That's Goofy, that's Mickey. June does like Disney, even though she pretends on camera that she ain't got a clue.
No, I don't even look like Mickey.
It's the baby one with big feet. Says so. Mickey on thing. So, number five, it was all started by a mouse. Show a Mickey Mouse or a classic Disney plush. So this was one of my first Mickey Mouses that I got a very long time ago. Obviously, Sorcerer's Apprentice. And I got this with my first pay packet when I worked at the Disney store. So, I got my staff discount and my idea what, and I looked at this, I'd always remember that I worked at Disney at some stage in my life. So, didn't really tell you much on the tag about it, but it was bought from Disney stores in the UK way back in the 90s. So that's it, that's the full for this tag. So somewhere there will have been a link for Chloe's channel to go to it. It's got a good channel. Always plenty of Disney videos. Here with the dogs, because we know you like to see the dogs in the collection. So everybody knows this one's Elsa. This one's Dougal, and CJ's always behind. Let's see if we can get him in the picture. CJ. Come on, show CJ.
Okay.
Here we go, we're saying there's CJ. So thanks again, Chloe. Hope you enjoyed this one. We're not going to tag anybody. We're going to let you choose yourself if you want to do it. All the details and the questions will be in the description below. Hope you've enjoyed that just as much as June did. So although we're going now, we're going to film another tag straight after this one. So that's why June's at her happiest. Thanks for watching. Enjoy your time. Stay safe. Bye.
Bye.
Got 5 minutes to kill to make it 10 minutes.
You mean 5 seconds?
5 seconds. Enjoy.